Hello everyone, this is GameKiller here, and welcome back to part 4 of Super Time Force Ultra. Where we left off, I'm trying to kill Dr. Infinity, who had like a ridiculous health bar, and like, you know, just sucks. So, let's do this. So, what happened was that he decided to respawn again. I killed that one, or Jeff did, really. Oh, that was, whoops. There. Come on. Oh my god. So look at how close this health bar is to death. Actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be Jeff right here. See, that destroys that one. So him, now, what I wanna do, now that I have those two figured out, go here, be Amy. Go over here. Oh, really? And then he just restarts again with that, with where you need to, I think what you need to do is you need to just damage him enough to where you still have time after you kill him. And so yeah, Jeff had already killed that one. So, I'm gonna go back here. There, now he kills him again. But I need to do it so that it's a lot quicker. Be Jeff again. Jump up here. Oh no, I can't. Okay, hold on. Rewind to 10 seconds. 10. No. Oh, right there, that's fine. Be Amy. Charge up your shot. Oh my god, Amy, really. Charge up your shot. Destroy it. There, now you get that. There you go, got him. Did I kill him? I killed him. He's dead right now. Yes! Oh my god, that took what, 3 tries, I think? God, that was so close. Skip. I don't feel like watching his stupid face again. One night X completed. STF. Oh, we having a parade for me? Aww. Thanks, guys. Yeah, there's Commander Rapizzi. There's Shieldy. There's Jeff. There's Amy. And there's Gene's just sitting while everyone else is fighting. What does that say? Super time. Earth saved. A summer vacation later. Really? You're not kids. You don't have summer vacays. Welcome back from your vacation, heroes. Did everyone enjoy Canada? Me too, Z's. Now that Earth is saved and we sent the Blown Bots to the junkyard, we're like rockstar superheroes forever. Yesterday, over 18 holes of golf on the moon, the president briefed me on our budget increase and assured us, carte blanche. My next mission, make the present world more better, like by screwing around with events in the past and the future. I choose the targets, you make the history, capiche? Wow, fine. Oh wow, there's more places? 96. Oh, so I guess 198 was the future with the Blown Bots. 372199X. A million BC? Is that? That's a dinosaur. I want to go there. I like dinosaurs. As we've all been aware since we were babies, there are no more dinosaurs left on Earth. An asteroid came down from heaven and sucker punched those lizards right in their faces. I say, no fair. Just imagine how cool our world would be with an integrated human-dino society. Here's the plan. We go back to the Paleodelic era and kill the asteroid before it gets our future gnarly dino bros and dino spouses. How do you kill an asteroid? That's all I want to ask. Year 1 million BC. Day, May 24. Time after school. What? Talk about time after school. Get out of here. Look at the dinosaurs! Oh! The projected asteroid smashed on us nearby. Just get there and I'll think of a crazy plan. Oh, and don't worry about killing any hostile dinos. You can't make an omelet without exploding a few eggs. Me, Amy. I'm always Amy. What dino wants to mess with me? Ah! Jesus Christ, it's a pack of them. Collect that. Aw, look at the pair of them on the top. Oh my god! I should have known better from Mario Kart. Or Mario in general. Destroy, save Amy so I get her. Extra, got that, got the orb. Oh god. Oh no, no, no. Ugh. Gotcha. Get the orb, kill. That was a big frog. We're destroyed. What's it called? This level is already treating me better than any other level so far. I need to destroy their hive. Did I get it? There you go. Got it. Okay. There's a big bee trying to kill me though. And now get this. Why is this so- Oh my god! Okay, time out. Be Amy again. Charge up. Got destroyed. Now, hit it. Oh, my voice is- my voice is trying to hurt. What are you? You Dilophosaurus. Glorb. Got you. Buddy. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Gotcha. I thought he just fall like this, like, oh, why? Destroyed. Got you. Is that Piranha? How am I already at that less time? Really? Oh, I think I see what I need to do. Be Amy again. Yeah, there you go. Add that 10 seconds. That dino had a glorb inside of him. Oh my god. What is got it. I got it eventually. Oop. Dodge. I'm just gonna dodge you because I need to get the time. And then guard it by some stupid. Oh my god, by a fly. Oh, I can't do that while here, that's right. Climb, 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 climb. Glorb. Is that a new friend? What are you? Zachosaurus. I can be a dinosaur? What are you? Really? I wanna be Zachosaurus. Oh, I already killed Zachosaur. Are you a boss? Oh, you're the boss. Come on. What? How did you eat a Blombot? What's Sax attack? I wanna see this. Oh, I spit. I bite. I don't wanna be him. Not for this boss. Okay, where is G? Okay, come on. Oh, I can find out here. Come on. Oh, why? This battle's already going better than the other one. Okay, send him down. Beat Jeff. Oh, I died instantly because I spawned on a thing. Oh my god. Stop killing me. I just want to live. Yeah, let that kill me. Oh wow, his mouth just like enveloped me. Kill. he has like no health. Okay, we killed him. Oh, look at him. He has like a little X eye. Oh my god, Gene is just like dead over there. How in the heck did the Blombots and Ed Dorcas leader not stay dead? Does God like him more than me or something? The good news is that I've locked onto their unique Blombot heat signature instead of a time-space scan to track down their mothership. I don't care if they're hiding in the Milky Way or in Milwaukee in the late 70s, I'll find them. In the meantime, we stick to our super awesome plan of traveling through time and monkeying around with stuff. Mission complete. I got Zachasaurus. I don't need to see that. Let's take the fight straight to this asteroid as soon as it party crashes Earth's atmosphere. That's called being proactive, and my life coach says I'm making good progress in this area. Scale this mountain range and get high up for the next phase of my plan, okay? Lots more about the end of the episode, guys. I know this is like a little bit of a shorter video, like 11 minutes, but I did make like a 20-something minute video last time, so as always, I'm the Game Cooler, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.